Hi everyone, Sarah King from the Glenelg Coaching Academy. Today I'm down here in the coaching hut. It's a very wintry day outside, so I'm going to take you through the golf grip. So we know that the golf grip is very important to make sure that we can hit the ball straight. If our golf grip is not quite right, then we're going to make compensations within our swing to try and account for that. So what we're going to do is our left hand for a right-handed golfer is going to obviously sit at the top of the club. Now, the really important thing here is what I want the grip to sit through the fingers on that hand. So as I let the golf club sit there nice and square, I'm going to rest the bottom of the golf grip across the middle of my fingers. Now, as I hold that club, I'm going to really grip it in the fingers and let that left hand sit on top. My checkpoints from here are going to be that the grip is sitting just under that little muscle pad on my hand, and that I can see two knuckles on that left hand. We don't want to see the grip running through the palm like this. That's going to make it very difficult to let the golf club hinge in the backswing, and it's going to give us a very open club face, causing the ball to go to the right. Okay, so that left hand sitting in the fingers, getting that hand on top, two knuckles. Now with my right hand, I'm just going to bring that in from the side and let that sit on top of the golf club. You'll notice that the V's on both of my hands are pointing up to the right side of my face or my right shoulder. Okay, so our hands are working together on the golf club, palms facing each other. We don't want to get them on top like this. Okay, so this would be what you want your golf grip to look like. Guys, this is something that you can practice indoors. A lot of people will neglect the grip, but it is an extremely important part of our fundamentals. If you liked this video or would like some more help with your golf, please contact us in the pro shop. I hope you enjoyed the video.